Normally, I'm taken in a car to a deserted building, usually in the night. My driver then has to leave me. I walk into this building alone. I'm collected by someone blindfolded. Then I'm taken to another location, still blindfolded, and I have to conduct discussions while someone has a gun in my bag. I mean, you never know whether or not you're going to be taken yourself. And I mean, I know from the past there have been debates as to whether or not I should be taken hostage and kept along with the rest.
What are you planning to do now?
Thank you.